core elements of MongoDB. Firstly, the database. This is just like for the database, the top level element. However, relational database contains mostly tables and views. MongoDB, on the other hand, is a physical container of structure called collection. Each database has its own set of files on the file system. A single MongoDB server typically has multiple databases. Secondly, collection. This is a set of MongoDB documents. A collection is the equivalent of an relational database management system table. There can be only one collection with that name in the database, but obviously multiple collections can coexist in a database. Typically, the collections contained in the database are related, like relational database tables. Thirdly, documents. This is the most basic unit of data in MongoDB. Basically, it's composed by a set of key value pairs. Unlike the database records, documents have dynamic schema, which means a document that are part of the same collection don't need to have the same set of fields. Document is the heart of MongoDB, an ordered set of keys which associated to values. The representation of a document varies by programming language. By most languages have a data structure that is a natural fit, such as hash, map, or dictionary in Python. Each document requires a key which needs to be unique within the document. The keys contained in the document one are strings. Any character can be included in a key with few exceptions. You can't include backslash node as a null character. This character is used to indicate the end of the key. Dollar sign and dot are internally used by the database, so they should be used in limited cases. In general rules, it's better to completely avoid these characters, as most MongoDB drivers can generate exceptions when they are used. MongoDB is both case sensitive and type sensitive, so you should be aware of that.